biscuits have you had?
I'm not the one.
Have y'all been enjoying our Triggered series?
Yes.
I've used it quite a lot. So I'm going to read to you from Psalms. It's Psalms 149:6, and it says, God's high and holy praises fill their mouths, for their shouted praises are their weapons of war. So we're not just here this morning, you know, just singing to God. Our thanksgiving, our high and holy praises are lifting up to God, and these are our weapons of war. War against being triggered, being hate filling our hearts. So when you're here this morning, these next two songs as you're singing, remember that. Remember that God has kept his promises. And even if you came here this morning halfway knowing that, dragging yourself here saying, all right, Lord, you know, what do you have for me? This is what he has for you. He has these praises to help you battle the things that have gone on this week, the things that are in your heart. This is what we are here for. We are here to battle with our praises, with our thanksgiving, and to lift each other up and give each other the hope to dust each other off and go back out into the world and bring that same hope to everybody that we meet. So, y'all stand back up and let's do battle.
Praise, I will give thanks.
probably one of the most incredible statements Jesus makes from the cross. Like, think about it. He has been betrayed. He's been lied about. He's been beaten. He's been abused. He's been whipped. He's been dragged back and forth across the streets to different rulers. And he has had a crown of thorns pressed into his head. He's had his clothes stolen from him. He's been beaten time and time again. He's been spit upon and cursed. He has to carry the implement of his own death through the streets as people are jeering and yelling at him. And he says, "Forgive them, for they know not what they're doing." Like, that's incredible.